Hello and welcome back to Apotheon. We are in the middle of a storm caused by Zeus because we entered his sanctuary. So... oh, there's a lot more. I guess we will meet him very, very soon. But what am I doing here? Use your shield, boy. Come on. That's what our shield does, by the way. It kills others. But not us. That's very nice. More arrow. More health. This is good. Lightning spark. I like that. Can I jump down? Where's this other guy? He's gone. Ooh, lightning. He's not gone. Poke him in his back. There you go. Ooh, that was quick. Let's use that. Oh, lightning. There awaits another of these fierce guys. So... oh, that was not my intention. I wanted to get that health. Ooh, I wanted to jump. A staley. But let's first grab the key. I saw it here. There we go. I guess we need three again. Ooh. Turn around. Okay, let's read that. Zeus, the Olympian lightener, called all the deathless gods to great Olympus and said that whosoever of the gods would fight with him against the Titans, he would not cast him out from his rites, but each should have the office which he had before amongst the deathless gods. He said too that the god who under Cronos had gone without position or privilege should under him be raised to these according to justice. Here's your theogony. Lightning. Come here. I have no health. I mean, I have health, but no armor. That's bad. Was it that? I have one key, but I thought I would need three. There's the incense burner where we have to go. We're still making money, but I think we have... oh, there's one. We have no opportunity to spend it anymore, right? A new shield? Very nice. Let's craft things. Okay. Never used these. That's all we can craft. Very nice. Now we can take this. And, oh, I thought I could get up here. But I can't. I can't get up here. Wait, jump! Hello there! You guy with the same shield? We can do this all evening! Oh! Oh! Ooh, nectar of healing I just crafted. So I can take one. That's nice. There you go. And now you take that one. Yeah. That was the plan. Okay. Ooh. No good. Did we explore everything here? So much lightning. Oh. Well, this the incense burner we cannot use at the moment. And that's where it came from, right? Why are we in a fight? There's nobody here. It says I cannot use it because I'm in a fight. I just can wait it out. No? Hmm. Interesting. Ooh. Middle of two. Oh man. Both got me. Ah, there! Someone? Oh, with my fists. Don't fight with your fists, guy. Oh, they wouldn't give up, maybe? There you go. But that's it now, right? Now I can use it, but the arrow points all the way up. I guess because the incense burners, they...
But even heroes do not live forever, and from their legacy, cruel to you, mere shadows of what men once were. I look upon you and I see only a dim reflection of the thing I once held so dear. A hurtful reminder of a better past, not this cold, bitter present. This Iron Age.
But, I mean... Not that bad, right? Ooh, don't heal him. I'm a hero too. Look how far I came. Forge hammer. I want to use that one. Come on. Oh, it doesn't do much damage. Throw your rocks. I poke you with my hammer. Oh, I'm trapped here. I saw that coming. But he's burned too. And he's dead. So that's okay. Take that health. Oh, nothing we can use! Man! Oh, I like that. What is this hammer doing? It's doing nothing. Give me the bloodthirsty mantis. Yay, I like that one. Oh no, first we need arrows. The blast arrows are very weird. War arrows. Better. Where's this machine thing? There you go. All of this? No. I wanted to have that one. Oh, he comes from the other side. One's down. Oh, he has the same weapon as I have. Okay, did we see anything here? There. Oh no, we didn't. Let's go down again. I wonder how far away Zeus is. I mean, we haven't even seen him yet. Let's use something we don't use normally. I can't take it! And we're full with health. That is very good. Doru, Sarissa, Bunchmace. Yeah. Let's use that. I mean, we need some very good weapons when we finally meet Zeus, right? So we should try not to use them too much now. There's one of these guys, but he's in the middle of the lightning, but it didn't get him, I guess. Poke him in the back! Wah! I don't stand still so that you can throw a stone on me? What do you think? What's that? Stay there! Haha! You get killed by the lightning. Ooh. I have to be careful that I don't get killed by the lightning. Lightning. Where's the boulder? We don't have armor anymore. Be careful. Okay. There was one of these machines. Throne! And we are burning. Hey! He killed himself. They should know that I have this cool shield. Some of them have it too. And the spark. Oh, there's the next incense thing. And here's already his throne with the eagle that looks like a parrot. I love it so much. Did we see everything? I guess so. If there are secrets, I missed them all. Ooh, okay. Let's get one higher.
What will follow is an era of long-needed rest, where the gods are once again alone in the universe. A solemn age. A dark age.
Ooh. So that's how the Dark Ages came to be? Now I know. Thank you. is so quiet? I don't trust it. The thoughtless man understands the voice of the deity as little as the child understands the man. Heraclitus. Uh-oh. I guess that's it. What's up there? Statue of Zeus? Of the Olympian Zeus? Those look like the warriors that awoke earlier. But now they don't, so... We have to enter this. Oh, let's drink some of these. And repair the armor. Very nice. We have the flask of wardings. Maybe we should prepare those. Hey, no. Drink. Ah, because I'm full, right? Full of health. So let's take these into hand. Just in case. Okay, we are in the fortress.
Archangelos, my secrecy is unraveled. I am caged.
Uh-huh.
Strike fast. Strike him down in the name of Hera.
I strike him down in the name of man.
Silence, wife. Keep your treacherous tongue, lest I cut it from your mouth. Your desperate schemes are foiled only by your own improvidence. I speak to your pawn, whose power has far outstripped your ability to wield him. So, assassin, my cow-eyed queen may have set you loose on my siblings. My children, her siblings, her children. That she would sink to such depravity is unforgivable. She will be punished as befits such a traitor. But I see in your eyes that you do not fight for her sake.
Thank you.
What is done cannot be undone, Nicandrios. The final chapter of humanity has already been closed. There is nothing left for you to fight for. Surrender your stolen powers. They were never yours to command.
I did nothing.
Join the rest of your people. In blissful oblivion.
I didn't steal nothing. Just so you know. Ooh. He's already hurt. Haha. Burning blade. Give it to me. Okay, now it's time to drink this. Ooh, don't throw away your weapons. Ah, I'm using the wrong button. I'm throwing away my weapons instead of drinking this potion. Ow. Ooh, that hurts. Can I have a quiet place here somewhere? Hey! I want to drink my potions and choose a better weapon. Sephos, Doru, Sarissa, keep away! Oh no. There! That's how it works. Whew. Does he get hurt by his own lightnings? I can't use my shield. How do I hurt him? I kind of don't hurt him at all at the moment. And he has these super fleshy powers. My shield. I guess that's a bug. My shield broke and I couldn't even use it. This is very, very weird. So I don't have a shield and I couldn't use it anyways. I can ward me off like that. I cannot hurt him. I mean, I did hurt him. There. Anymore, but still I can't hurt him. Kill these guys? I can only kill him with the sparks, right? I know what I have to do. At least drink that. And drink that. Oh my gosh. Too many things happening. Oh. Sorry, I'm very, very concentrated. I cannot... Ooh, look at that. That's cool. Cannot talk much. Ah, there's one. Come on, Zeus. Come on here. Where I can fight you. Okay. I fight for me. I'm not gone. And for revenge, and for honor, and for fun. Oh, although this is not much fun at the moment. This is stressful. But this is cool. I like the statue. Where's the next guy? Some health, please. Yay. And no flashlight. There you go. Give me that lightning thing. Come on. Oh, I have a shield. And it works! And it's gone! Come on! Ooh. I like that more, the shield thing. He's strong again. Ooh. Ooh. We have to find the next guy. Where is he? There is he. Give me your shield. Come on, give me your shield. And I go down again because this is a good spot to fight. There you go! It's my turn, not yours! Whew. I need a better weapon. Not my fists, and not this. All my weapons are gone. How is this possible? The mage. Oh my gosh! Don't die, don't die on me! Okay. Next round. I hate that weapon! What's going on? Ooh, 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 give me a break! Okay, next round. There you go. That was stressful. Whew. I first loot all these things here. Oh man. Whew. Sorry. I need a break. Whew. Okay. Let's take this. Whew. Okay, I'm ready. Forged in the ancient times by powerful cyclopses, this blazing weapon carries the power of storms and absolute authority. It is the ultimate judgment of Zeus. Grants the use of thunderbolts. Whew. Huh. That is cool. Beams! Ooh. Huh. That's cool. Haha, you see? I defeated you. Ooh. And I sit here in the lap of Zeus, and I have no idea what comes next, because we defeated Zeus, and I have no idea what to do now. So, oh, I heard that. What is that? Ooh, what is that? So, I end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I need a break. That was a tough fight. So, thanks again. And in the next episode, we will see what happens if we are now Zeus ourselves, or if we just rescue mankind, or I don't know. I don't know what to do as a god now. So, thanks again, and see you next time. Goodbye.